Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove Yahoo search from Chrome in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you have this issue where you're using Google Chrome and you have Yahoo as the homepage, and even when you do a search in the address bar, it searches with Yahoo and you want to change that back to Google or any other search engine for that case, go up here to these three little dots, then click on that, then click on settings. And then here in settings, firstly, you need to search the settings for new tab. And then scroll down on this list of results until you get to this section where it says on startup. And then you can either choose that it should open to a new page, continue where you left off, or open a specific page or set of pages. If yours is set to Yahoo, click on these three dots and then click on remove. And then I recommend just keeping it on the setting to open to the new tab page. Once you've done that, do a new search for search engine. Then scroll down on this list until you find this section that says search engine used in the address bar. And then change this from Yahoo back to Google or any of the other providers. Then click on manage search engines and site search. Scroll down. And then here next to Yahoo, you can click on these three dots and then click on delete and then click on delete again. And you can do the same thing for all of these other search engines if you don't plan on using them. And once you're happy with that, if you go ahead and close Google Chrome and reopen it, the new tab page should be set to Google. And if you do a search in the address bar, the search will be done with Google or any other search provider that you selected. I hope this guide's been useful. Please remember to like the video and I'll see you next time.